Hey guys, how's it going? We're back with another episode, Trails of Cold Steel. We're in Garrelia Fortress. For this part, we gotta go around, we gotta find our party members, we gotta talk to them all, and then that's gonna kick off... I think that's gonna pretty much kick off the event where the, where the game started, the prologue. Just wanna talk to some of these people, see if there's anything... Shop... Exchange. I know we can get this recipe. I think there's a treasure chest that we get it from, though. I'll just find our party members. Alright, so we're gonna have someone there, two up there, two over there. Okay. A lot of metal in these these bases that they have. Oh, Instructor Sarah. It's Emma. There we go. If it lets me talk. I wonder if the cat made it here. Oh. Ha! Wow. Judgmental much. Man, really don't like the bracers. Kind of reminds me of Cloud a little bit. Okay, so I don't think we can go in there. Yeah, all it shows is a guard, no door. Thinking Elliot might be down here. Isn't his dad like, Okay. Yeah, so we can't go into the command area. Well, Elliot is here, but I was thinking we'd run into his dad. Thank you. got three up here. Uses. Crossbells in the game that I just picked up recently. We'll play one of the police officers, I think. Still got, what is it, Crow that we gotta talk to at least? And we gotta find Machias. So we gotta find Machias and Crow. Stop coughing, please. Oh, we can't go in the barracks. Okay. I don't think it's... Yeah, I think it's down this way. Up here. That would be pretty cool. Ah, yep, there they are. Oh! Who'd have thought? They'd be right by one another. Huh. Machias and Growth. I lean back. Are you right behind me, cat? Yes, you are. Alright, I don't want to sit on you, Marshmallow. No, oh, Marshmallow, you goofball. I'm gonna sit on you, cat. Hey, how you doing, big guy? You're okay. It's Elliot's dad! We're finally gonna see him! No! You can't, like, wait forever to... There we go. That mop of orange hair. Thank you. Craig the Red. No, I was expecting someone strict and, yeah. There you go, thanks, Crow. That's hilarious. So it's his daughter who runs the household, okay. Also right around when the attack occurs. Good night. Down goes Frazier. Yeah, that's one way of putting it. So if he's doing that, does it mean the attack's going on? Is he able to sense? Okay, so they're gonna do it after it. They're gonna do it the next day. Thank you. Ain't that something? Oh, she said she's gonna eat on her own. No, oh, who cares? Hash beef rice, that's good. There you go, Milliam. So cold. so that's it. Twenty of those tanks? Oh crap. No wonder they got rocked in the prologue. God, that should have been the red flag. Yeah, I figure we'll save it. I don't want to take a chance at missing any of the treasure in the fortress. How's it going, Red Burning? How far have you managed to get into Yee's 8, or have you been able to finish it? There you go! Have you found, have you been able to get everyone's, file? Everyone's character profile, like, up to their maximum. There are some special items that you have to find, and for each character that you get recruited in there, there are gonna be more parts of the island you can explore. Alright. Have you managed to find, like, all the characters on the island? And have you been able to get, like, all of the fish and cook all the meals? There you go! You got even the angry catches! Nice! Yeah, the angry catches can be a pain in the butt to get them to spawn. And I hate it when you gotta do the night fishing and all that. And the night raids, ay-yi-yi. But that's good. Did you, beat the optional boss in the, little fortress? Which you can only access after you get all of the people? Okay. Have you been able to find, like, all the treasure and the, harvest spots on the island? Good. How about for the, treasure and the, harvesting? Have you been giving the, fish that you catch to the bird as well? And have you fought the, monkey to unlock everyone's ultimate attack? Okay. There you go. for the playthroughs, if you're able to, like, have extras of the fish saved up, so that way you can get that taken care of with the bird, it helps a lot. Because the first time that I played it... Alright, you fought Donna's optional boss? Good, good. Through those little mazes in that one spot back in the past, right? You fought, like, all of them and even beat the end one. I think it was, like, a light dragon or something like that. Okay, okay. Yeah, you went and you took on the first maiden. There you go. I kind of liked, you know, that going back in the past with Donna, where she got the different forms, like the earth form, the pink, the green, the yellow, all of that. Those forms were pretty cool with her. Yeah, the last boss, they're not going to be that hard. All you got to do is just play through the phases and you'll be fine. Trusted ally. Ah, good call, good call. Yeah, the more of those fruits you have, the easier it's gonna be. And if you got all the glasses, I usually just stock them up with the revival that revives you, like, with 100% HP. But by that point, it was easy to get the, I want to say the flash guard, the one where you dodge. It's going to be some of the boss's attacks, as long as you're just rolling through it, you'll be able to get your flash guard pretty easy. This is a character for the, B. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Looked like one of the fancy ones. That means we gotta get an airship. Really? Okay, okay. The Redcon. Interesting. I wish I could say I feel bad for G, but not really. Not really. Trying to sick that big old spider on us and have it eat us. Alright, so when we start up with Cross, we're gonna see the aftermath of it. Well, it would seem like we're safe, but since we played the prologue, we know otherwise. Really? So the Redcon are that brutal? Oh, wow. Look at Fee, showing that combat knowledge. So, one of the Jaeger groups? The Red Constellation. Okay, okay. Oh, poor G. So he didn't like Cosborn back then, he really doesn't like him now, I bet. Thank you. Whew, excuse me. Yeah. Yeah. He had a big old gun. Cobra Commander. I'm gonna call Nethart Cloud. He looks like Cloud. Really? Okay. Wow. I like Oliver. He seems like he's pretty good, though. Oh, he baby. Hopefully they do that with Skies. They make it so that way we can, like, play it on the PS4, PS5. Millim was pretty quiet about that. All right, we're almost at time. Million. Nothing good. Uh-oh. There it is. Trouble. Those 20 super tanks. Yeah, looks like that's gonna be what happens. Yeah, true. Have you ever been so upset that you had to suplex a train? I like Sabin. Final Fantasy VI. I wonder if they're gonna do a remake of that. Yeah, that better be an option still. Oh, man! Look at that poor guy. Oh, my God! Why are you guys standing out there? Oh, God. Wow. I don't think those guns are gonna do much damage to them tanks. Yeah, just a little crazy. It gets us out of the fortress while they slip in to, like, get the, freaking rail guns. That sucks. Good. Not really a whole lot of playing, just a whole lot of talking right now. Distract us. Is Elliot's dad? Oh, look at him. Ever the badass just standing on his tank. Nothing good. Oh, God, more. Yep, here they come. Oh no. two rail cannon, so yeah, there's gonna be two of them. No! That's one way to make an entrance.
Think they could reach an impregnable fortress?
I don't know, it doesn't seem so impregnable right now.
They're just terrorists! Wipe them out!
I don't know if I'd be waiting outside that ship. Doesn't that ship have a lot of guns that it can shoot at them?
Right back at you!
Oh, God! Yep. I hate it when I'm right. Oh, man, he done got... Can you even call that pistol whipped, or is that cannon whipped?
Alright! Let's get this party started then!
Dogi's voice actor is such a badass, I like him. Or V, Dogi or V.
We're headed straight for the left railway gun. If anyone gets in our way, fill them full of holes!
Ouch.
Yo!
No, don't wait outside of it again.
What's the Imperial Liberation Front doing here?
Wait inside.
I thought they were in Crossbow.
Well, that is the main attraction.
Oh, damn. Oh, and then you shoot them too? She sliced them and then they shot them.
Did they?
Uh-oh. Kinda looks like they have a bow on them.
To support Comrade G over in Crossbow. Our target is the right railway gun. Let's show him some beautiful fireworks, shall we?
Yes, ma'am!
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's one way of putting it, Sarah. Screw that, we're going in. Outside. Oh god, those poor little things don't have a chance. Oh.
It's no use! You can't even scratch them!
That's terrible.
What's happening? Who's in control of those things? Get in touch with the 4th Armored Division! We need backup from Lieutenant General Craig!
Uh-oh. I think... Hey, there we go! Got one! I don't know if you should be standing outside the tank right now, though, bud. Just like that, we're at the prologue again. Oh, man. They just got rocked.
This is awful.
What happened here?
How terrible.
I can smell smoke. Are they using gunpowder?
They completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Oh, yeah. Prologue time.
Right. It looks like their real target was the railway guns all along. Which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
Yeah, true. We got Millium and Crow now.
They wouldn't.
How can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
Oh, this does look kind of bad.
You think, Millium?
Understatement of the year.
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Green's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
To let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right. Green, you and the rest of Group A are with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Nighthunt.
One group will secure the gun at the right wing. The other group will secure the left.
Let's do this.
This is an actual combat situation with real lives at stake. I expect the best from each of you.
Yes, sir! All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Master!
Hey, we got Instructor Sarah! Oh, we got Burst Link now. Oh, we need 5. Wow, recovers hit points and EP through attack or crafts. That's incredible. Holy crap, and she almost has a strength of 1,000? Jeez, her defense is almost 800? Oh my god. Her speed is over 100? Whew. Yeah, true, but... Wow, that is bonkers. Just want to make certain that I have that one that shows, like, a treasure chest and all that jazz. The purple lightning for a reason. Oh, man. That's what I want. Aw, look at that. The character picture. That's pretty cute. Yeah, one of them said it. I can't remember who. She can stun or not. If she can't, it's Sarah who can. Or not Sarah, but Laura who can. Oh, look at that. Looks like that robot from RoboCop.
Like that thing we fought during our field study. Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it.
Fight our way through.
Go.
I'm okay with that. Oh no, you missed. You suck. I don't want to kill them all yet. I do want to get. So don't be bunched up. That second. What can I say? Oh man!
My turn.
Came right up to Laura. It was like, I'm coming for you.
Okay.
Oh my God, Sarah missed!
That's why you're class president.
So she's not gaining any towards her, her quartz. Okay.
No doubt about it. Those things were the same as the one we fought outside the ramp.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
Seems so.
They definitely look more like overly powered archaisms than monsters.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Figures.
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about you.
Understood.
Alright, so we got a treasure chest there. And a treasure chest up in there. I want to make certain that we explore everything to get all of the treasure chest. Oh! Look at it! It's like, nope, don't want none of you, Sarah!
Here's our turn. Don't mess it up.
That's awesome.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Alright, so the HGs we haven't got yet.
No. It's my turn.
Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it.
My turn. Now.
Oh, I was thinking she might be able to take it out in one hit.
Go!
My turn. My turn. Evil will fall before my blade.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Oh, mine three? Nice. Even the robots are scared of her. That's crazy.
Leave it to me.
Alright, I don't think this is going to be taking us towards where we want to go, which is fine because I want to find the treasure chest. Alright, so we got a lot of treasure chests that we can hunt down out here. Can we destroy those? Yes, we can. Oh, but there's nothing, so it didn't matter.
It seems this is a storage area.
Plenty of archaisms spawning around here, too.
Hit.
part of me is thinking, should I go back up and get that one treasure chest just so we don't forget it? Even that big guy don't want anything to do with Sarah.
The advantage is ours.
Leave it to me.
Here we go. Go!
An opening. My turn. Okay.
Oh, yeah, let's see what this does. Woo!
The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone!
Hey, gain some levels. And Laura's almost at level 5 with her quartz.
I feel like I'm going stronger.
There we go. Good job.
That should suffice.
I had a feeling I was turned around that way. Doggone it. No, don't you run from me!
We have the advantage.
My turn. Now's a chance. Laura. Understood.
Oh, game over.
Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
I've got a way to go to get to your level.
Hey, there we go. Another level.
Nice.
He actually has more health than Instructor Sarah. That's impressive.
Treasure chest.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the previous floor. Just so we get that treasure chest, just in case. Last thing I want to do is, like, accidentally stumble upon the boss and miss out on some goodies. Besides, it's not like there's anything in here that's really going to be much of a challenge for us. That we need for either the double or triple advantages.
Yeah. The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone.
I didn't need to go down. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down in order to... okay, that's fine. That's fine. Should have looked at that map a little better the first time. Wow. Really? So we definitely want to keep our eyes on that quartz. Got to get that quartz for Laura. I wonder how you can knock a machine dizzy. It just seems a little weird, you know?
Leave it to me. It's my turn.
Of course.
Here we go.
Okay. Lights out for them. Good work.
Gotta find the quartz for Laura. So it wants us to go straight ahead. Okay. Whoops! Ran right into that.
Leave it to me.
Single advantage.
Here we go.
Okay. Here.
My turn.
Hey. Now.
Go. There we go.
Go.
Over, but stay alert,
disrupt
everyone.
Sensors. I mean, I guess that would knock them a little wonky. It's weird that they're running in fear, though. You know, you see the perspiration coming off of them when they see Sarah. No! Oh, 1 second. Oh, you're okay, cat. Ah! That cat decided, hey, let me sit on your microphone. No, let's not. You fall. We can't go that way, so we gotta go straight ahead. Okay. I know that there's another cooking recipe we can get in here.
The advantage is ours.
Leave it to me. Do it.
There we go.
Here we go.
Oh man.
It's my turn.
No one's ever getting the strikes. The combat link strikes.
Word in daylight.
I know we are close to the trophy with that.
Is that a treasure chest?
Oh, flare bomb. Okay. Like that.
We finally got around to the other side.
The path to the right leads deeper into the fort. Let's keep moving.
map for this fortress feels a little different than it did for the prologue one. Alright, treasure chest there, treasure chest there. Ooh, lots of treasure over here. Hey. How you doing? Come on, give me the link attack.
Okay. Of course. Hey.
Go. Go. Laura.
Got to be close to getting it with Rush. I know with the burst it doesn't take as many to get.
I've got a way to go to get to your level.
Hey, there we go.
Great.
Gain some speed. Nice. Not bad. Hey, she gained speed.
There seems to be a treasure chest here.
Vanish, is that the one that you're thinking of, Red? Aw, nothing in it.
Oh, an armored charging station!
That door near it looks like it leads outside.
Probably an external corridor. Everyone, follow me.
Let me loot, please. Darn it. Alright, domination. So we gotta make certain that we get the domination.
Crossbell stayed on the other side.
There!
Uh-oh.
Those are...
the railway guns. They're enormous.
They sure are.
Damn. How did they manage to get them prepped so fast? Don't tell me they're just gonna let them rip without even setting a target.
Instructor!
Are these control unit archaisms?
Well, they're certainly not shy about bringing out the big guns.
Ugh, we don't have time for this. We need to take these things out fast.
Right there with you.
Take him up fast.
Let's send these greetings to the scrap.
After we scan him.
You met the wrong teacher.
Here we go.
My turn.
I was hoping that would be enough to get Reen, like the critical instead of. That's fine.
Yeah. Now! And one for me!
Of course.
Turn.
Uh-oh. Ah, you missed me.
Leave it to me. It's my turn. Oh, Moon, shield us from harm. Crescent Shack.
My turn. Right.
Shatter!
Okay.
Here we go. All right, let's do this.
You got it.
Understood.
My turn. Didn't see that coming. Okay.
My turn.
Judgment Bull will be enough to take it out. Almost.
Go! There's a chance! Flora!
Understood!
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Just what I... Nope, nope.
Turn. Ha! Go!
An opening!
Leave it to me.
There we go. That should help a lot.
Arcus, activate.
My turn.
Ha! Ah, come on, give me some of those link attacks.
Okay.
Uh-oh. I don't know if we want to get hit by this. This looks like it might hurt. Oh! Oh, wow! Oh, damn! Damn! Just with the reflection.
A self-destruct mechanism. There's no cowardice, no bounds.
We're running out of time. I'm gonna go on ahead. Follow me as soon as you're sure it's safe to...
No, Sarah! Don't leave!
Railway guns.
No.
Don't.
Stop!
Uh-oh.
didn't launch anything.
Oh! Maybe the first bullet in each of the railway guns is a blank to prevent firing accidents!
What?
They do that?
Sure seems that way.
Then we still got some time, alright!
And now that they fired once, it's gonna take some time before they're ready to fire again.
Then if we can reach them before that...
Yeah, there's no way we're going to let them get off a second shot.
Oh, jeez! Wasn't that something? Off some blanks.
Okay.
Of course.
Lucky us.
Hey.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, it makes sense. That would not be something you'd want going off accidentally. That'd be a bad day. A monster chest. Ooh, there we go. I like that.
Huh. There seems to be a treasure chest here.
You messed with the wrong teacher.
Here we go. All right, let's do this.
Leave it to me. Okay.
There we go. Oh, man.
It's my turn.
Buff up Instructor Sarah and she hurts.
Sorry.
Nice! Emma with the go. Dodge and hit.
Go! An opening! Of course. Evil will fall before my blade.
I feel like I'm going stronger.
Good job, Emma.
That should suffice.
Oh, I was hoping that was the domination. Someone gained a level pretty fast.
Nice.
Oh, there we go, Gaius.
seems to be a treasure chest here.
Orange cape. Please don't be the way to the boss. Alright, treasure chest. Treasure chest, treasure chest. Okay.
Another storage area.
Looks like we hang a left if we want to go
through.
I welcome all challengers.
Ooh,
here we go.
Look at this.
All right, let's do this.
Understood.
My turn. Didn't see that coming. Do it. All right, follow me. Right. Here. My turn.
There we go. Finally got to see that. All right, Laura finally gained her quartz level. Five turns at 50% strength. Nice. Percent chance, but still, though, for that to deal critical damage, I love that. That is awesome. Let's do that. Let's do that. Wow. Alright, so I'm hoping if I go down here, that doesn't take me... I don't want to go to the boss. That's my big thing. No, loot those thingy things. Yep, finally got it. Domination. I'm looking forward to trying it. Alright, there's a treasure chest down here, it looks like.
This is the freight platform. We finally made it to the other side.
We've got to be close. Just need to head up that staircase over there.
Alright, so this is the right way, so we don't want to go here. I just want to go back, examine everything, get all of the treasure chests that we can here. So this is the way that we want to go. Alright, so we can explore up there. Ah, okay, so that will cancel it that way. Alright. Hearts are fair game, though. Okay. Ah! God, this place is so big. So much treasure to have to go through and get. Oh, another monster chest.
There's a treasure chest here.
Here they come.
Oh, look at that.
Leave it to me. Didn't see that coming.
Okay, okay, only half.
All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me! Of course. Okay.
Oh, man! Oh, my God! She does so much damage.
My
she
turn.
Just took out four of those little, phalanx thingies. Oh, my God. I could have swore I seen some four or seven. It was a lot of damage she did. An incredible amount of damage. Wow.
I did
wow,
it.
Wow, wow.
I've only just begun.
Yeah, like, literally, she just blew them away like it was nothing. Oh my God. Alright, so there's... That's open treasure though, so we don't need that. Oh God, yeah. Something tells me if Laura hit at that. Oh God. Especially with the buffed one that we have with her now. I'm really curious to see how, you know, that is. I think we've seen everything here, right? Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. There's a recipe that I could have swore, like, that's what I'm trying to find. There's a notebook that we gotta examine. Oh, that sucks. So we gotta find a notebook to get the, Oh, alright, that's fine, that's fine. Okay, okay. Alright, reset. We're good. That sucks. Good thing is that we got Sarah in here, so nothing's gonna try and fight us. Bad thing is that we gotta go back a little ways in order to get it. No, it was during this part that we could get it. We gotta go back to that one area in order to... Doggone it, man. I thought it was gonna be in a chest. Ah! It's in the barracks. Yep, right ahead. Oh, poop. Yeah, Laura is just wow. Laura, when she hits you, she hits you. Oh my god. Alright. It's in here, in a room, in a notebook. Man, that's some poo-poo. It's either yep, I think right here. Yep. There we go. Alright, let's go back. Like I said, the good thing is that we got Sarah in here, so pretty much any enemy that sees us is gonna run away. Man. Well, that wasn't too bad. It was close. It just kinda stinks. Alright, so let me see this way, over here. Things I do for the recipes in this game, I tell ya. Nothing. Want to go across, and it looks like, do we go up and then we go across? Oh, we need to find a, yep, so we're gonna go this way around, and then this will get us on that bridge that will take us across. Okay. I'll just hit it. I just want to see what Laura does.
My turn.
Oh, never mind. It's going to be dead before Laura even gets a turn.
Okay. Okay. Burning daylight.
Well, at least we made, like, a lot of Sephiroth mass. I mean, that's going to help us, like, get some upgrades in. I hope. Weapons are costing a lot right now.
Sarah here. Yeah, we're almost to the railway gun. Yeah, may Adios be with us both.
Is Group B almost there?
This is it, so get ready!
Right.
Hey, George. What you up to, Furball? You're okay, baby girl. Alright, so let me see. We'll modify, exchange, quartz... Oh, we don't have any defense. I'll make one for now. I might make another one of these. I do love the Chrono Burst. It costs so much, though. I'll see if I have enough after we look at the other things. If I do that, then I won't have enough. Well, I got plenty of those, so that's fine. This was so beautiful. Domination, though. That's right, we're at the boss. Oh, man. Oh, so two more of the same bosses, blah. Okay. Let's get him!
There's one of them!
So these are the railway guns.
It's gigantic.
And they intend to turn this on a city full of hundreds of thousands of innocent people.
Oh! You guys about to get your butt kicked.
Who the hell are you?
We're here to kick your ass.
You're those kids from the military academy?
No.
Stay away from the railway gun.
Come get some. Four? That's all you sent? Four? Really? Really?
Enough from you.
We need to
get him, Laura.
As quickly as possible.
Oh, we'll take him down quick. I ain't even worried about that. Oh, man. Alright, terrorist gun, sword, gun. Okay. So we got terrorist guns, so we can take those guys out.
Leave it to me. Do it!
My turn.
Oh my god, 6,000! Ow! That was just a regular old hit!
Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
Here we go.
Ah!
Leave it to
me.
Don't want Laura hitting you. Laura's gonna hurt you. Oh, Laura, you are just hurting.
There
we go, got it.
An opening.
Leave it to me.
Yep, hit him with flash.
Didn't see that coming.
Damn.
Pretty much, when Laura hits them, she just absolutely annihilates them. It's just, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, they got a critical on me.
Go. There.
Come on. Boom, there we go. Give him the rush.
No.
Well, there's another one down. Thank you very much, Laura.
No.
It's my turn.
My turn.
Aw, get him, Laura. Get him. Almost. Boom.
That's the power of the 8 weeks.
Oh, sweet. Emma gained a level.
I'm awesome.
No, Millium. Okay, whoops.
No.
This isn't the first time I've crossed swords with the Imperial Liberation Front.
They don't seem really strong, just really obstinate.
What would push them to go this far?
We can discuss that later.
Right. We need to stop the railway gun first.
Get back.
Uh-oh. Ooh, look at that. It's boobs. Or ass, I mean. Well, she does have big boobs.
It would have been smarter to stay away, S.
Her name should have been B for boobs. Just saying.
I'm impressed you saw me coming, Purple Lightning. I see the rumors about you weren't just trumped up stories.
I love a good compliment, but getting one from a terrorist just doesn't put a spring in my step. Still, I suppose the fact you're here means the other ringleaders must be over at the other gun.
V certainly is. As for Gideon, I'm sorry to say he lost his life in Crossbow a short while ago.
Hey, there you go. Like you said, Gideon's down.
What?
He did?
Hey, let's not be sad. Gideon was a bad guy. Tried to have a spider eat us.
I just received a call about it a few minutes ago. Apparently, he was killed by a real top-rate Jaeger Corps hired by your friend, the Blood and Iron Chancellor.
Oh, like you said, the Red Constellation. Took him down.
Poor guy. I heard it was practically a massacre.
Oh, that bad?
What a terrible way to go.
Oh, Lord, he was a bad guy. It's all good.
Well, Gramps isn't exactly known for his bountiful sense of mercy.
If you don't want to die like a dog, don't run around snapping your fangs at everyone.
You keep talking like this has nothing to do with you, but I take it you've got no intention of beating a retreat. Sounds like you've got the railway gun set to automatic firing mode, too.
Huh.
I was wondering what that sound was.
It was loading another round!
Oh, I was hoping you'd miss it in all your battle. It's got, 10 minutes or so to go.
Uh-oh.
Conniving witch.
You can let us past, or we're going to force our way through. Your choice.
Careful. She's a dangerous one to tangle with. And she's hiding something.
Right again.
Damn!
Oh, man. Red ones.
Giant archaisms!
Ooh, just my color, too. For borrowed muscle, I've really taken a liking to them.
Gideon might have fallen, but it's not too late to send the Chancellor to join him on his way to Gehenna!
How about you go instead?
There we go.
Crossbell's counting on us. Strike with everything you've got!
Let's rock!
Think you can satisfy me, little kiddies?
Leave it to me!
Alright. So we got a... Battle scope. Okay. I gotta buy like 100 battle scopes. I gotta remember that. Oh.
Go. All right, let's do this.
Leave it to me.
Right.
Just gonna just blow them away.
Radiant breakdown!
Oh my god!
See how long.
Whoa, Laura! That was incredible. She almost took out all of them, all of the bosses in one hit. Like, Boobs is barely alive. But the two robots, thank god I got my thingy thing done with them. Holy crap. Wow.
We'll cut our own path.
Sorry, Boobs. You just had to go. Laura, you are scary. Like, hella scary. Wow.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
A matter of course.
Nice.
Yeah, holy crap. Like, she pretty much won that fight on her own right there. Like, she did over 30k to, like, each of the enemies. I want to say maybe, like, 36k to each of them. Whew. Wow, that was nuts.
No.
S, don't make me sick lore on you again.
System's deactivated. Oh, thank goodness.
Ah, you got
it. I don't like it when they talk like that. It makes me think they got something up their sleeves.
Shouldn't have expected any less from the ace of the 4th Armored Division. Or from Sylphie.
So he knows, or...?
The rest of you weren't half bad either.
I can't believe you could take on this many of us at once.
You are one tough old bear.
Neidhart here. We've regained control of the left railway gun.
And we've deactivated the right wing's railway gun over here. Good work.
We did it.
Oh, thank goodness.
Ooh, wow.
My. You can hardly call our crossing paths coincidence at this point.
Hey, don't make me sick lore on you again.
Oh, well. No matter.
Okay. Top of the Jaegers.
Everything played out just like C said it would, both here and in Crossbell.
What?
What are you talking about?
Comrade S.
Uh-oh.
What?
We kicked your guys' asses.
They still move?
Sit back down again.
We've completely incapacitated them.
Yeah, I sicked lore on them.
Go, Comrade S.
Regroup with Comrade C and V and bring the hammer down once and for all.
Uh-oh.
That's the plan. Well, I'll catch you all in the great beyond.
Not if Laura catches you first.
What?
Uh-oh.
No!
She wouldn't.
Oh, look at that! She caught a ride! That sucks.
Damn.
Shoot her, Laura! Or Sarah, shoot her. One of you. Shoot her with the cannon. Are you kidding me? He was able to outrun you. Aw, Fee. You let me down.
My name is Sifu, leader of the Imperial Liberation Front. Allow me to extend my congratulations. Fending off our two-pronged attack here and across. We would be foolish to assume this is the end of it.
Don't make me sick lore on you, too.
The hammer of judgment shall fall again. I'm ready.
I have Laura. Who do you have? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I turn and leave, too. You're lucky Laura can't fly.
How can this be?
So this is the Imperial Liberation Front. For even more reason than I'd heard.
Damn.
So Seal's here after all.
Who is he anyway? What's he hiding? Even the Intelligence Division's drawing a blank trying to gather info on him.
At least this time we managed to capture some of them alive. And they will talk.
Nope. Guess not.
What the hell?
Damn.
Is this poison?
What?
This is bad. like these guys all swallowed neurotoxin capsules. I don't think we're gonna be able to save them. I doubt it'll work, but I'm gonna try to neutralize the poison. Emma, if you've got any herbs you think might help, give me a hand here.
Of course!
Do you think they'll pull through?
Not sure. I'd give them 50-50, maybe.
Even if we can keep them alive, there's no guarantee they'll regain consciousness. No!
Why? Why would they go this far? These are the kinds of people we're dealing with.
Damn.
With some quick thinking, hard fighting, and a little luck, we were able to stop a potentially devastating terrorist attack in its tracks. But with the political climate as it was, this incident, overshadowed by the crisis in Crossbell, was never made public. In the days that followed, we still felt shaken, our eyes newly opened to the dangers facing our homeland, both outside and within.
Damn. That's craziness.
Drinks are on me someday.
Drinks are on me someday.
Perfect! You guys are the best!
Whoop whoop! Ah, there we go! Got Reen and Elisa up to level 5. So rush 2. Okay. Hey, got Fee up to level 4. There we go. That all? Okay. I think we'll stop here and we'll pick up again tomorrow. Yeah, do a little bit more with it, see what happens. Red, thank you very much for letting me know about that little trick with Laura. That was absolutely insane. The amount of damage that she puts out, like, not just with a regular attack, but with their S-craft. That's pretty painful. Holy crap. Alright guys, till next time, take care. Have a good day. Face.